الحمد لله. They say خير الكلام ما قل ودل. The best of speech is that which is short and inshallah has some type of hidayah or guidance in it, inshallah. So just to say a few words first and foremost, mashallah, we are blessed, immensely blessed, and we show shukr to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, gratitude to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that He's allowed us, mashallah, to enter, you know, the greatest month of the whole year, a month where the doors of heaven are flung open, the devils are shackled, and likewise hell is sealed shut. We show shukr that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has allowed for us to come here and pray. We show shukr particularly to our dear brothers and sisters who, mashallah, facilitate such gatherings for us and spaces that the angels literally, you know, roam the globe to try and find out. And so we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to gaze upon each and every single one of us to understand the true meaning of shukr. There's people, you know, we see them very vividly in our day and age who don't have things to break their fast with. They don't have a roof over their head to even, you know, shelter them, nor that they have safety and security in their being. So how blessed are we to really ponder the ni'am, the bounties of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and show immense shukr, gratitude. The ulama, they define shukr as what? Sarf al-abd. It's for a servant to expend jami'i ma'an'am Allahu alayhi, that every single thing that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has blessed you with, sight, health, wealth, ila akhirihi, fima khuliqa aw lima khuliqa li ajlihi, that you expend this for the purpose for which you were created. وَمَا خَلَقْتَ الْجِنَّ وَالْإِنسَ إِلَّا لِي يَعْبُدُونَ, that we've only created or brought forth the jinn and humanity to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to know Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that this is the month of tijara, this is the month of trade with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, this is the month of ibadah, of assiduous worship. I remember the faqir when he spent, you know, a number of years as a chaplain in one of the prisons in the UK, how subhanAllah, the Ramadan coincided with the summer months. So the fasting we would break for, you know, we all know here that summer months you're going to break after 9 o'clock. And there were people who I'd walk around the prison and they would call me out and they weren't even Muslim. And they'd shout and they'd say, Imam, Imam, I'm fasting. And they weren't even Muslim. But they fasted the whole of Ramadan in the summer months. Why? Out of solidarity with their Muslim brothers. They loved the feeling. And no doubt there's an air of excitement when Ramadan comes in. There's an air of happiness, inshallah. But we would see, for example, how some of them were on particular wards in prison where they had to be locked down by like 7 o'clock. And so the way they would break their fast is that there was a small hatch through their door because they had to be in their cells by 7 p.m. And Maghrib, we're saying, is what was it, 9 or past 9 o'clock. And so they would just, whatever they could fit through that hatch, they'd literally fold up food for them to break their fasts. Meaning the difficulties that people face, we are, mashallah, in a cornucopia of blessings. And so let's really understand the meaning of shukr, that we expend all of our efforts, all of the blessings that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has blessed us with, for the purpose for which we were created, to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And we pray that everyone in this blessed night, inshallah, is a recipient of that gaze of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ya Allah, ya Allah, bi nadhara. We ask Allah for that merciful gaze. And if Allah, inshallah, in hope that we are recipients of that gaze, once that gaze falls upon us, la yu'adhibuhu abada. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will never punish that type of person or individual who is a recipient of that gaze. So may this be, inshallah, the best Ramadan that we've ever experienced. I'm actually happy to be in Luton for my first Ramadan, mashallah. Wajid has been boasting about this place for a long time. So we're about to find out, inshallah, what Luton has. Allah bless everyone, inshallah. Allah, inshallah, increase everyone. May Allah bless everyone's, accept everyone's intention, everyone's prayer, everyone's zikr, everyone's niyyah, everyone's sadaqah, everyone's fast, inshallah. Wa jazakallah khair wa afan minkum.